Hi friends, all is well. Welcome back to English class. Children, today we are going to learn a very important question of our writing section, that is letter writing. Letter writing is an art and it should be written in proper format to leave a good impression on readers. Children, basically there are two kinds of letter. One, formal letter. Formal letters are those which are written to an authority, to a school, college, company or a profession. And informal letters, second kind is informal letters, which are written to our family members, to our friends, to our loved ones. So today we are going to learn how to write an informal letter. So let's start. So children, informal letter or friendly letters, they have five main parts. Number one, the heading. Next, the salutation. Next, the body or content. The closing or end. And the last, the signature. So let's understand them one by one. Heading. The heading includes the address of writer. You are writing letter, so you have to mention your address at the top left corner. And then after address, you have to write the date of writing letter. So address and date, they make the heading of the letter. Next part is salutation or greeting. Salutation means the name of the person whom you are writing a letter. As it is informal letter, so we can begin with dear. Like dear mom, dear grandpa, dear uncle, or if you are writing a letter to your friend, then you can mention dear, your friend's name, like dear Abhay, dear Amit, or whatsoever name is there. Next is the body. The body of the letter is the information or the content or the message which you are writing in your letter. So this is very important part. Here you have to write all the important necessary details of your letter. Next part is the closing. The closing of the letter includes the final words of the letter, and the last part is signature. At the end, you have to write your name along with some subscription. Subscriptions like you can write yours lovingly, yours dearly, or you can write yours affectionately. Apart from these, you can also write your lovely son, your lovely friend, your lovely daughter. Some easy words can be also written in the letter. Now, here I have given some examples how you will start the content of your letter. You can start with some informal sentences like, how are you? I'm fine and hope the same for you. I hope that you are in pink of your health. I hope you are doing well. I hope that you are as fit as a fiddle. So these are some examples. You can choose any one or you can write on your own also. After these sentence, you can continue your letter with, I'm writing this letter to invite you. I'm writing this letter to inform you. I'm writing this letter to thank you. Whatever your purpose is there, you can continue after any one of this opening sentence. Now, here are some examples of the closing sentence. You can choose any one and write like, I'm looking forward to see you soon, convey my regards to your elders and love to youngers, please do come, if you are inviting, then you write, please do come, please do reply, take care of yourselves. So these are some examples of ending, closing sentence. Now, this is very important part, children. This is the format of an informal letter. As letter should be written in the correct format, so format is very important. You have to understand it very carefully. First, you have to write address of writer. At the top left corner, address of writer. You can use two lines for that along with the city name. You can leave one line gap and mention date of writing letter. Again, one line gap and write salutation, whom you are writing the letter, that name of the person. Then you can start the main content of your letter.
closing sentence, and at last you have to write the name of writer along with subscription. So here the important note is the letter should be started from top left margin, and margin is very important. Don't leave margin. Okay, now let's understand this by some example. Write a letter to your friend to invite him or her to attend your birthday party. So here you have to write a letter to your friend to invite him in your birthday party. So let's see how we will write this letter. First, we have to write the address of the letter. So as I have written here, CP Colony, Collier. You can write your address, children. Then one line gap. Then you can write date of writing letter. So that is 27th July 2020. And no need to mention DATE, which I have written in bracket. This is just a format. You don't write DATE. Okay. Next is Dear Monica. Monica is friend name. You can write your friend name, whosoever you are writing letter. We are writing a letter to your friend. We can mention here, hello. Now, what is the content? How I have started the same content? I am fine here and hope the same for you. I am writing this letter to invite you on my birthday party. And now you have to write the details, when and where is your birthday party. So, which is on 31st July, that is Friday, at 6:30 p.m. at Central Park Hotel. You can write any venue. You can write at my place. No, anytime. So these details can be verified. My other friends are also coming. We'll enjoy a lot. And the closing line is, please do come. Then subscription, yours lovingly, and the name of writer. So whatever, whosoever is writing letter, write your name. So this is the example. Children, here I just want to mention, if you are writing a letter on 27th July, so your birthday should be after 3-4-5 days. No? So suppose your birthday was in the month of June. So will you mention your actual birthday date here? You are writing a letter in month of July and your birthday was in June. So it's not practically possible. So here you can mention your imaginary birthday date. Okay, because this is just a practice of writing letter. So actual date of writing letter we have to write, and birthday date could be imaginary. So I hope you have understood how to write a letter. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.